Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I made some changes off camera, but I came back because there's a new update. So apparently, there's like a hat rack update. They have like, okay, so they had shirts, t-shirts, pants, and shorts, as well as hats. I think that's all they added. I don't think steaks. No, I think they were. Yeah, I don't think they added anymore. Well, in that case, I'll be back with you guys once we have more money. Alright, guys, it's been a while. We got about 20 grand. Literally just been waiting. More than 20 minutes, like at least, like, probably like half an hour maybe. But I'm getting my base off, like, also what other stuff was, whatever. Alright, so now I think that I should first off get some more parking space. Why? Okay, whatever. That was weird. Oh, you guys like this little, like, garbage area? It looks neat, doesn't it? Also, I discovered something cool. They only leave out this side of the door. So I only need this on this one side. And I'm good. But actually, look. They only exit through this side. Trash can't throw away the trash. A little light blue. This is the storage room. Look. If you have things on your hand, shut! I'm gonna wait for some more money again. You know what? Here's my store. Oh yeah, it should have come out ratings. Check your queue sizes. Oh yeah, they're really good. Crowdedness is good. Decoration is good. Look. So I need to get down the crowdedness and up the decorations. Right. Alright, now that everyone has left, I'm just gonna say store. And boom. Alright, so now we got $114,000 to make a store. Alright, so I'm gonna want six of these. Six of those. We're gonna do like the floor plan first. The pants and stuff, obviously. Yeah, I know. Let's make the sword thing first. Obvious reasons. I handle it up. Sometimes there's like I can access. And then I'll run this road. Nothing so I can move. And then get that in. Get that in. Alright. So now we can do the walls and let's go. I'm gonna just do that one to make for you. Talk about your desk. Jeez, dude, you're so mean. Oh my god. I'm putting this there. I'm looking at my way around and putting on the way back. Okay? And then we can put the. We do that, and then we can do no inventories. What's my inventory? Perfect. Oh yeah, the roof. We don't even have to delete like any of this pretty much. We can just keep it. Yeah, we can keep all of this. Nice. Okay. Perfect. There's kind of just three empty spots. Nice. Alright, perfect. Didn't even barely have to do anything. Nice. Okay. Now we can do registers back here. We can put some decorations. It's kind of fancy size. Put some decorations up in here. Mm-hmm. There's a whole bush back here, why not? There we go. Nice, okay. Alright, nice. Just surrounded by plants. Okay. Need walls. Store already doesn't make much sense, but that's fine. Okay, that's okay. When in doubt, just put another bush. Perfect. We're bush people in this country. This is the land of the bush. I can get a cactus? Nice! I could. Well, let's put a cactus here. Nice. Okay, so now the actual rest of the store. I was thinking I could, like, separate each area, if that makes sense. Here's the actual number. Okay. What's the lighting? Yeah, we gotta handle the lighting. I'm thinking I can just, the lighting to drag it all the way over. These whole place is lit up. And now, actual shovel. I'm thinking we can have this section for food. It says we need 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 shelves over here. Then we can wall up. That's the whole point. We're gonna have separated areas for different things. And then we need shoes and masks. I have an idea. What if we did this? And this? Maybe we're gonna chill with them. Yeah, I can't do it. Oh, this is dumb. Okay, whatever. Coffees. Also, I'm gonna open the store so we can be making money as we're doing this. That's not how you use the shelf, man. There you go, you're going there. Boom, now this is a food area. Pretty much gonna get another one of these over here for two, four, maybe another little piece of that. But that would be its own area. I have an idea. I think we need this stuff. See? Then? No. We can just group on that baby, who cares? I don't do complain that the layout is dumb. Oh, that's not even. Oh, I'm kidding. Come on. Yeah, it's getting this hard. Entrance like smack dab in the middle. Windows. There's a windows in there. Also, we can put trash cans. What are the trash cans? Minutes. Okay, there's 15 here. Actually, no. I'm gonna put them up here. I'm gonna go in the food area. We'll see what's in that steel. Honestly, it doesn't really match, but like, it doesn't match. It really bothers me. What could match? What about trying to continue? We could delete these back to and then games. There we go. Yeah, we're getting fancy now. When we walked in, okay, I only need shoes and toilet. I'm just gonna get that together. Shoes up to 4. It's just 4, I'm gonna just do this. Did someone just say they needed a trumpet? Oh shoot, yeah, they need a dumpster! Shoot. Here. Where's your dumpster? Quick! I totally forgot that they needed those. Where's your dumpster? Enjoy your dumpster, sir. Please go and walk back. Please go and walk back. And since this is shorter, we can do a nice change right here. Skid. We can copy that over, too. Stop shells, we need one of these shoes. That's what it is. Another one of those are here. Wait, what do we even need anymore? What do we need? Seems like we need his exercise equipment. Pay supplies, right. Remember the pay supplies. Is he just waiting up for something to give me? This is your brain rich. Oh, I thought he was trapped. I thought I was so dirty, dirty, trapped in. Welcome in, you can do that. Wait, let me just, I didn't remove your desk, I just moved it. He can still access his desk. Walls? Why are you not going to walls? Oh my god, that was so stupid. That took way too long for no reason. I mean, it's kind of dull, but it works. Oh yeah, I need to stop these. Creep is going to go smack dab in the middle. Yes, we do need these, but I like to use these. Well, this is nothing like I put you there. I placed you like that. We can assign these. This isn't really gonna have its own name. We'll see. Alright, perfect. Let's go middle area. I don't know why people... I literally saw people walking over to the financial advisor before I put down this... Oh yeah, this stuff. Shut up, okay? Just shut up. No one's talking to you. Shut up. You little asshole. Shut up. No. You don't talk. No. You're a bad child. Bad child. Let's say I'll see you in like 10 minutes to see how this went. I forgot. Here we go. See you in 10 minutes. Alright guys, it's been 10 minutes. No clue how much I made. Oh, I made 8 grand, okay. I was covering the top, like I got a smack, like I'm gonna be honest, I was not waiting here for this 10 minutes. And I came back and I covered the prices, so I didn't see how much I had. 8 grand, I mean, it's way better than the other one. Thing is, it's the same exact stuff. Same exact things for sale. Except the only extra thing that I'm selling is hats and office preferables. Office electronics. I thought it was the other one. Shut up. You person. You're a person. People that are people are you a person. You're a person, you're weird. But if you're a person that's not a person, if you're actually a person, then it turns out you're actually a person. You need your other. I could really stick all of this on a shelf. Like, I could stick all of that on a shelf. Why is that limited? I like it, though. The store looks a lot nicer. This looks like a dancing stickman with his head chopped off. The layout is way better. It's way more open. Big yash, mixed up. Oh, hey gosh, how are you? I will kill you and your child. I could pause instead of stop. I'm so dumb. Shut up.